Here are three things in Minnesota this week. Arctic air spills through the region and will last all through next week with sub-zero lows. Some days, afternoon highs don't even make it out of the single digits.
A big topper this week was Governor Wall's budget proposal, which is the largest tax cuts in state history. So how much money could you potentially get? Well, these so-called Wall's checks, $1,000 for single filers who are making under $75,000 a year, and $2,000 for households that are making under $150,000 a year. And big environmental news, President Biden's administration has banned mining in a huge swath of land near the Boundary Waters for the next 20 years. It's a big deal because there's a company up there that's been trying to mine in that area for years. Keep in mind, this decision can be reversed with any future presidential administration.
Now that's your three things with Care 11 Sunrise.